Ben, what's up?
Of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better, the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better, the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better, and yet now to his God, 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 the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God.
And yet now he knew better.
Yeah.
What's up? We're full of hell. How's it going? We put out a new record a few weeks ago called Weeping Choir. The next song we're gonna play is dedicated to Elizabeth Colorwheel. It's one of the best sets I've seen in a long time. This is Paulo. This song's called Still Merle.
Yeah.
Pass.
We'll be right back. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The beauty, there was no decay. They're laying their treasures up in heaven. The
Oh,
It is a huge honor to play for you all. Thank you so much. This song goes out to Limbsbin, the most progressive prog musician of our generation. This song's about rich crush pumps. It's called...